We were just passing this side, and when we got information that HARA is constructing something. Now, we have been following this case for a pretty long time, many years ago. The High Court has passed an order that in case HARA has to do anything, it has to get an order from the GCZMA. But they are not producing the documents from the GCZMA, permissions from the GCZMA, and they are taking NOCs from the panchayat. Now the panchayat doesn't know anything about this case. They are taking NOCs from the panchayat and start doing work. Earlier, 2 years back, they built this shed here, which we had complained to the collector. Now they have come here in the guise of setting up a nursery. So they have taken permission from the panchayat to set up a nursery here. Whole project itself is illegal because GCZMA has not given any permission. Now the question is Ravi Shankar, the director of this company HARA, who is a builder, a very strong builder in Bangalore, going to sell pots here, going to sell plants here by setting up a nursery? There is a hidden agenda here to set up something here, take permission for water, take permission for electricity, and then finally, put water on our heads.
It's been going for a long time. All the people of this village knows about HARA. Now they have built something just side, so people cannot see. Anyway, Atur saw it and he intimated us. Now, why this happens, I'll tell you. There are some people in the panchayat who are on oxygen. They are going to go anytime. So they are going to give license in like hotcakes, you know, and make fill their pockets. This is a live example of this. Because they know there are two, three people in the panchayat are fakers who are on the fake certificate and cases are going against them. And this is the reason they want to come to power.
HCN Bureau Report.